but okay.
Okay. Can hear. Just see. Hello.
Anybody can hear?
Hello, check.
Sorry, yeah.
Hello. Hello. Hello, check.
Nobody's joined yet.
Hello, check. Hello. Hello.
Mic testing. Can you hear us? If you can, type yes. No, low volume. Okay. We are setting it up.
Hello, check. Hello. Hello.
Hello, mic testing. Hello. Hello. Anybody can hear? Please type yes. Can someone hear or no? It's very low. Hello, now can hear? Hello? Now you all can hear?
Can hear? Hello?
Please type yes if you can hear. If you can't hear, type no. As the predicate.
Hello? Check. Mic check. Hello.
Okay, we'll sing little. Jingle bell, jingle bell. Anybody? Okay.
Okay.
So
Hello.
we are live.
Hi. We had some problem. I hope you guys can hear us. If you can type yes, no, so that we can start.
The show. It's 7-2.
Okay, so welcome to the Unplugged Carol session. This is Leroy and Zenobia, my daughter. So we are here to give you a few carols. I hope you would enjoy it. So usually we go carol singing and would, sing house to house the Christmas spirit. Right, Zenobia?
Yes.
Okay. So I hope you guys can hear us loud and clear. So we can start with the
With the
first hymn. So I hope you guys are having a good lockdown. I know things are been difficult this year, and we pray for all those who are going through difficult times. But these carols are, just to bring back the memories of the season. And let's start. You can probably sing along with us. Okay, here goes the first carol.
Which is
The Holy Night. Okay? So here goes.
you goes it.
Oh, holy night, the star.
can't see the this comments.
You can't see.
You should have checked all this yesterday, you know.
Okay, so there is some problem in our mic.
Volume is low, even talking little lighting.
Hello? 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 Check.
See, you can hear?
Hello? Hello, check.
Now the old one is coming. What you are doing now, that is not coming.
Hello? Hello, check.
That is not coming.
Did I check yesterday all this?
Hello? Hello, check.
Volume is low.
Hello? Check.
Where do you have to do? You need to find out all this.
Hello, check. One second.
We can go ahead and sing, no?
But if you can't hear, then what is the use of it?
Because
you increase the volume, no?
I full volume it is. What full volume? You're saying also others are telling you, no, in the comments. It is not there loud.
Now? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello, now everyone can hear. Hello, anybody can hear? Now I guess all can hear as we were a little bit with some issues with the mic. So now you all can type.
Hello, check. Okay, guys, sorry for the inconvenience, but probably let's start the show. Okay, here goes with the first carol, The Holy Night. Oh, holy night, the stars are bright. Shining, it is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. The thrill of hope, a weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees.
the Orient land, the King of Kings does little in the manger in all our trial. Born the way, our friend, fall on your knees. Oh, yeah. One of the favorites, so probably you all can sing along. So it's the first Noel. Okay, here goes. It gave great light. So it continued both day and night. Okay, this is something which is very Christmassy, and it's Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. So here goes. Please sing along.
Hello, anybody hear us?
Just ask Mama. Okay, sorry guys, I lost the video here, so let me restart the... Okay, they can hear properly, right?
Sorry, yeah, they can hear.
Okay, so here goes. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Sorry for that.
Sorry.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. troubles will be miles away. Happy golden days of yours, faithful friends, we are here to us, very near to us, once more. Someday soon, we all will be together, if the fate allows. Somehow, so have yourself a merry little Christmas now. Again, have yourself, come on, Zenobia, a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make this Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Again in the olden days, happy golden days of yours, faithful friend, you are dear to us, will be near to us once more. Someday soon we ought to be together, if the faith allows. Until then, we are to be you somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now. I hope you liked that. It was Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. I think Christmas is very special, right, Zenobia? We decorate the trees, see, Christmas trees Zenobia has decorated. And it's a nice feeling to sing Christmas carol. I hope you are singing with your loved ones. So it's amazing. So our next Christmas carol
is Silver Bells.
Yay! Okay, so let's do Silver Bells.
But there are no silver bells on our Christmas tree.
Okay, so here goes, guys. I hope you guys sing along and enjoy. Like, you know, we coming to your place and singing physically, but we won't be getting some snacks and other stuff, but we are doing it virtually, and you all can send some love virtually, so that, you know, so okay, so here goes. Silver bell,
silver bell,
silver bell, soon it will be Christmas Day. City sidewalks, dressed in holiday style, In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile, and on every corner you'll hear everybody. Silver bell,
silver bell,
silver bell. Stop lights, blinging bright red and green, as the shoppers rush home to the treasure. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids punch, there's the Santa big screen, and above all the bustle, you'll hear everybody. Silver bells,
silver bells,
silver bells,
silver bells.
It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling,
ring-a-ling.
Hear them ring. Christmas Day, yes, after today, tomorrow, and then Christmas Day. Wow, everybody's waiting for Jesus to come again and nourish us. Okay, so the next one is a song. It's a Christmas song. Okay, so here goes. Do they know it's Christmas? Okay. Christmas time, there's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish shame. In our world of plenty, we flare a smile of joy. Throw our arms around the world. It's Christmas time. But say a prayer. Pray for the other one. At Christmas time, it's hard. But when you're having fun, now the world window, it's a world of dread and fear, where the only water is flowing and the bitter string of tears, and the Christmas bells that ring there are a clanging chimes of doom. Well, tonight, thank God it's them instead of you. There won't be snow in Africa this Christmas time. The greatest gift they'll get this year is light. Oh, where there's nothing ever grows, Thank you, guys. Let them know it's Christmas time. How wonderful season it is. It doesn't snow in Mumbai, but it's a feeling of Christmas. Yes. Okay. So sometimes nights should be silent at the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ. Okay, so we do sing. We will sing the Silent Night. Yes, Zenobia, you will join and sing Silent Night. Okay, awesome. Let's do it. Coming to
O Come, Ollie Faithful.
This is a very, very dear hymn, and let's sing along, everybody. Zenobia, you'll sing?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye all, come to Bethlehem. You guys like that?
Okay, so next song is Do You Have a Room for Jesus? This
Do Everybody Have Room for Jesus? Okay,
for
so
Christmas.
I know Charles, sorry, probably some technical things, but I think, I don't know, probably we'll need to figure that out. But I think let's continue the songs. I know there is some voice issues and all, but Charles, I'll call you to figure that out. Okay? So let's continue this. And do you have room for Jesus at Christmas this year? Okay, here goes. You know we are ready?
Yes.
Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room? Jesus, do you have room for Jesus at Christmas this year? Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus at Christmas this year? Jesus came to save all men. There was no room for him in the inn. when heaven sent the Savior down, a lonely manger is all he found. Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus at Christmas this year? Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus at Christmas this year? Most of time we work too much, buying presents, candy and such. We make room for the Christmas tree, but where is Jesus gonna be? Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus at Christmas this year? Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus at Christmas this year? Christmas time, it's time to share gifts of love, show we care. Don't forget the greatest path to invite Jesus in your heart. Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus at Christmas this year? Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus? Do you have room for Jesus at Christmas this year? Thank you. I hope everybody has room for Jesus this Christmas. Christmas is not about only Christmas tree and Santa Claus, but it's bringing Jesus in our lives. So I hope everybody enjoyed that number. Okay, the next song is Zenobia is gonna sing it solo. So here goes. Zenobia,
it is
which one?
Jingle Bell Rocks.
Okay, so let Jingle Bell rock. Okay.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bell ring. Dancing the snow and blowing the bushes of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell.
superb Zenobia, awesome Jingle Bell rocks. And Jingle Bell always rocks for kids. I hope you like that number. Okay, so let's come with Jingle Bells. I hope everybody can join us. Jingle Bell, here goes. Okay, as we come to the fag end of the show, so the second last hymn, Jingle Bells. I hope everybody enjoyed. So I'm sorry about the technical glitches. So probably, you know, we'll need to sort that out. But the spirit of Christmas should not be forgotten. So let's sing and be merry this Christmas.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, all the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells and bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Now the ground is white, go in while you're young, taking girls tonight and sing song. Just a bobtail's wing to 40 at his feet, hitch him to an open sleigh and crack, you'll find the link. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Zenobia?
Yes.
You like Zeno? Okay, the final carol of today is Feliz. So I hope everybody's feeling. Hi, Carmelita. So much. Oh, great. I know you're listening. Carmelita, thanks for listening. I know you're a sweetheart. I'm coming to eat the sarpatel on Christmas Day. Can send a little bit to Charles, no problem. But hi, Matilda, we love you. You say?
Huh?
Maria, and
hello, everybody. Whoever's there.
Yeah, thanks for joining, everybody. Awesome. Okay, so here goes Feliz Navidad.
Yay, everybody! See.
Okay, Zenobia, let's crack it.
Yes.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Prosper on your felicidad. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. On your Navidad felicidad. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our hearts.
We want to wish you a Merry Christmas. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our heart.
Come on, Zenobia.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Prosper and your felicidad. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Prosper and your felicidad. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our heart. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our heart.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you
for watching. I hope everybody enjoyed. Thanks for those who had joined and listening to Christmas carols. And we love you guys.
Bye.
All our love and Christmas wishes. Okay. Have a wonderful, safe Christmas. Let Jesus be in your heart. Good. And Zenobia and Leroy signing out. Thank you. We'll come with more sessions like these. But Christmas carol, let's. Good night.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.